Well, how's it going, guys? We're just looking at the quarry for right here. I don't know if you can see any of them in there moving around or whatever. There are a few of them moving around. There's one down here at this end. There's one. That one might be dead. No, it might not be one. There was one swimming around here a minute ago. Let's see if I can pull anyone out. I got the camera focused. I know there's some in here. I seen him a minute ago. There's a little one. No, maybe not. Yeah, there he went. I knew he was on camera. He's camera shy, guys. There's a couple in here. And this one. And then we go over here to this one. Yeah, he gets to be planted. This one here has got some in it. Younger. Well, that's what's going on in the fry. Eggs, a few eggs ain't hatched yet. A few little fry. This tank here is going really good. Got my guppies and my pepper corridors in here. They're all hiding. Nothing new for them. Over here I got some guppies. That's where I got my little over the back breeder box. Working out really nice. Then I'm gonna get over here. Get any of these in. This tank is swarming with rainbow fry. But anyways, guys, that's the update for the bedroom. I'll try to get the next tanks in a couple days. My poor old beat up guppies. But anyways, guys, have a good night, a good day, whatever time it is in your zone. And we'll catch you next time.